those ball games.
Well, here's the replay of the it looked like Mark Rubin had the interception. There's looked like the ball may have caught the ground on the way down. It was an excellent effort and play by Rubin.
Boy, is that tough to overturn that one.
Yeah. See, from that angle, it looked like he had his arm underneath it the whole way.
Well, it was ruled an interception on the field from those replays.
Well, I don't know why the ball is here, though. They didn't